Rachel. Happy Sweet 16. I was invited to share a video with you for your birthday. Your wonderful sister is putting this together for you. I know it must be weird celebrating your birthday in quarantine. I had to do the same, as well as my sister. So it is strange, but I bet in some ways it's kind of fun because you're probably going to get lots of birthday wishes, in ways that you don't normally get them. So, I hope that you have a fantastic day. I do just want to tell you that I mean this with all sincerity, you are truly one of the kindest and sweetest young ladies that I know. And I could say the same for your sister. I think that often, and I work with young people, as you know, and so I have a lot to compare. And I just hope that you never change. And I'm so honored to be your godmother. And I wish I was there to give you a huge hug. 16 is fun. It's a fun time. I'm sure you'll be driving soon if the DMVs ever open back up. But, you know, I know that you'll look back on this birthday and it will be a strange one, but it will also be a blip on the screen years from now, this time in our lives. So, I hope you are safe and your family as well. And I love you and happy birthday. Miss you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Rachel.
I hope you have a great day and I miss you and I'm grateful for being your friend.
Have a great day.
Ah!
Yay!
Happy birthday, sweet Rachel. I wish I was there to celebrate in person, but can't wait until the quarantine is over and we can party it up together to celebrate your sweet 16. It's so crazy that you're already 16. I've loved, loved, loved getting to know you these past 6 years. And just know that I'm sending you love and hugs on this very special birthday.
Happy 16th birthday, Rachel. I'm so glad that you're my little sister for lacrosse, even though we never got to have our season. You're always super sweet, and I'm gonna miss you so much next year. I hope you have a great day.
Happy 16th birthday, Rachel. I am so excited for you. I am celebrating with you today in the confines of my bedroom. And I wanted to let you know how grateful I am for you and how you're just such an amazing friend to me and you bring so much extra positivity and light into my life. And I love you so much and I hope you have a really good birthday.
Hope you're having a great birthday and great sweet 16 in quarantine today. Just wanted to take a minute to let you know how grateful I am to have you in my life and how thankful for you I am. I think you have such a sweet, kind, and caring soul, and I'm so grateful for all the opportunities we've been able to have to spend time together, whether that's watching really weird Hallmark movies or having sister dates at the pool or at the beach. Please know that I'm praying for you in a special way today. And yeah, hope you have an amazing and very happy 16th birthday. Bye, love you so much.
Happy birthday, Rachel. Hope you're having a great day.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Rachel.
Happy birthday to you.
Love you.
Happy birthday, Rachel.
Happy sweet 16.
16, Rachel Tracy. I had to have both arms so I could gesticulate my love adequately to you on your sweet 16 quarantine birthday. It is so hard for me to believe that you're 16. I remember seeing you like a little nugget on the fields at your sister's games, but I hope you have the absolute best day ever. I know that you will make the most of the situation. I know that your family will just shower you with love. You are such a joy in my life and the lives of so many people, Rachel. You deserve all of that coming back to you today. I get just so happy when I see that little face pop up in a little box on my screen. Sometimes it's here, sometimes it's here. And I just can't wait to see that in the hallway again. So please, please have a beautiful day. Know that you are so incredibly loved, my little flower. And I hope that you just absolutely soak up all of that sweet family time. And I will see you soon. Mwah, mwah, happy birthday.
Happy 16th birthday, Rachel. Today's a very special day because one of my best friends was born 16 years ago on this day, aka Rachel Tracy. If I was with you right now, I'd give you the biggest hug ever. Like, a very long, big hug. I'd give you a birthday present, and then I'd bonk you in the head with balloons. I miss you so much, and I miss seeing you every day at school and going to chapel with you and having our chapel sessions because we had the best conversations in there and the best times in there because it was just awesome with Jesus celebrating life, you know? I love you so much. I hope you have the greatest day ever. Bye, Rachel. Oh, I also can't wait to make our spy videos because those are going to be great. Okay, bye now.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Buddy, look.
To our special Rachel. Whoa, look. From all the horses and the babies.
Buddy, say hi.
The mommies to be. The grandmas to be. The aunts to be. And we hope the babies are as sweet as you, Rachel. You can't get sweeter. And we're so fortunate to have you in our lives. Truly, just you're such a blessing to everyone you come upon. Happy birthday to you.
Woo!
Woo! Happy birthday, Rachel. We love you.
Birthday, Rachel. I miss you so much. I can't believe you have to spend your birthday like this. It's kind of bad, but don't worry. We'll celebrate when you're out. I missed theology with you last year. That was literally the best class ever. But I love you and hope you have the best birthday ever. Happy 16th.
Hello, Mr. President? Oh, you have another top secret mission for me? It's urgent. You need me right this second. Well, I'm sorry, I can't. Because I'm busy today. Celebrating Rachel Tracy's 16th birthday. Oh my goodness, Rachel, I cannot emphasize how much of a blessing you are. And also realizing how cheesy that was. Sorry. Anyway, I want to say how much of a blessing you are and how much you've impacted my life. You are God's ray of sunshine here on this beautiful earth, and it is such an absolute gift to get to know you and your beautiful heart. I am honestly so, so blessed to be able to call you one of my friends. You have such a kind soul, and I admire that so, so much, and I cannot wait until I see you in person and give you the biggest hug ever, because oh my gosh, 16, that's so crazy. Oh my goodness. Ah, love you lots. Hello, family. Hello, hello. But I love you, and I hope you have the best day ever. Make sure that you have the best day because you're 16. That's so crazy. Anyway, bye. I love you.
Hey, Rachel. Just want to wish you a happy birthday and let you know how grateful I am to have you in my life. You're such an amazing friend, and I literally don't know what I'd do without you. It sucks that I can't see you in person, but I hope you have an amazing day, and I can't wait to see you again. Love you.
great day, sweet 16. It's a good one. I miss seeing you every day in German, and I hope you have a great day.
Happy sweet 16th birthday to you, dear Rachel. Happy birthday to you. Hi, sweet pea. Me, Aunt Carol, Lauren, and Megan all wish you a happy 16th birthday. We are so happy with the fact that you get to see not this 4-head, not this 5-head, not this 6-head, but this 7-head to wish you a happy 16th birthday. Love you, sweetheart. You are such a precious gem to all of us. And if you ever forget, you're my favorite.
Happy 16th birthday, Rachel. I hope you have a great day. I'm so glad we've gotten closer over the past year, and you're definitely one of the nicest people I know. I've had so much fun playing lacrosse and field hockey with you, and I really enjoyed rooming with you for our confirmation retreat. I've loved our beach walks and our food outings, which we've had a lot of, from our bucket of pretzels at Auntie Anne's and our ice cream at Gelati Celesti and our huge pizza from Salvatore's, just to name a few. I can't wait to celebrate with you, and we definitely need to go get some more ice cream again.
Happy 16th birthday, Rachel. I hope you have the best day ever, and I can't wait to see you when school starts. Thank you for being so sweet. I love you.
Happy birthday, Rachel, from me and all my plants.
Happy birthday, Rachel. I love you so much and wish I was there with you. I just want you to know you're a caring and loving granddaughter with a booming personality and loads of talent. Believe in yourself, follow your dreams, and remember you're awesome. I have been so blessed to call you my granddaughter, and I love you so much.
Gotta dance, but it's really on some street. I'ma show you how to get it. Go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey. Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could be your thug, man. It's a thriller in the track. Where we from? Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could give you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. Go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Can't let this one slide. 2,000 shorties rolling tight tonight.
Happy birthday, Rachel, baby.
Happy birthday.
Sweet 16.
Woo, sugar and spice and everything nice.
Get that driver's license when the DMV opens back up.
Ooh, yeah, cruising.
So part of our birthday video to you is a little dance rendition of the Tootsie Slide by Drake, the latest and greatest.
I'm not the greatest or the latest. I'm the oldest and the baddest.
But we did it because we have so much fun with you doing Just Dance and everybody. So we wanted to kind of bring that to you since we can't be there with you. We hopefully will be able to celebrate soon. We want to get to that pool and that tiki bar and have a good celebration and properly celebrate.
And not social distance.
16.
Exactly.
We love you. We hope you have a great day. See you soon. Say bye.
Bye. Love ya.